Westbound on the M4 on Christmas Day, the quietest morning of the year. Contact card is the norm these days, £6.60, but it'll go up next year. The rain has stopped in the afternoon. More gardening to do, but I'll stroll around the village. A bit wet this afternoon. Along Bishopston Road. Looking back at the river. Up the hill to Kittle. Looking back at the church. An unusual weight limit. Lots of cars are over that these days. Kittle Lane is on the right. I'll follow the newer one, past the old quarry. And along the North Way, then back to Merton. This is the top end of the River Towy, north of Llandovery. It's a clay core dam with rock on both sides, the tallest of its type anywhere. The reservoir level is not high enough for the water to flow down the spillway today. It was officially completed in 1973, and a baby power station was added in 1996. Three turbines with a max output of around 4 megawatts, feeding into the grid. Quite a few have arrived now. Lunch at the Royal Oak in Randymoyne. This one's in the Good Beer Guide. Alright?
Yeah.
Horses and hounds are the order of the day. Over Black Mountain on the way back, quite a lot of sheep grazing round here.